During the digestive process, much of the food that is eaten is converted into glucose, commonly known as blood sugar. The glucose circulates in the bloodstream and is used as food for the body's cells. But the cells cannot absorb glucose alone. A hormone called insulin, which is produced in the pancreas, must first bind to the cell surface.